For sure. On Monday, we told you about that promposal. A Clear Fork student invited his date to prom with a sign that read, "If I was black, I'd be picking cotton, but I'm white, so I'm picking you for prom." This morning, there were rumors of retaliation. A Fox 8 viewer shared this video of police and fire on scene after they were informed that a sixth grader had overheard someone talking in the hallway on Thursday, saying there was going to be a shooting at prom to retaliate. This is the picture posted on Snapchat. The boy who made it has been banned from prom, and according to the superintendent there in Belleville, he apologized on their social media, saying he's sorry for upsetting anyone. He didn't mean it like that. He didn't mean to hurt anyone, that it was just for a laugh. Superintendent placed Clear Fork Middle and the high school, they share the same building, on lockdown this morning for a little over an hour while deputies investigated. We spoke with her, the superintendent, about the turmoil that all of this has caused on Monday.
I don't believe that this is any groupthink on the part of the student body. This is one person making a bad decision that's going to reflect on everybody. This is actually a terrible day in Clear Fork Valley.
Richland County deputies did not find anything at the school, and that sixth grade student couldn't identify the person who he or she allegedly overheard in the hallway. Still, some parents were nerved up, chose to take their students home from school. We also know that that student who made that post or the promposal, he's received many, many death threats, and regardless of how you feel about what he said, what he did there, he's still a child, and, you know, getting a lot of death threats.